I'm supposed to be in like China fucking relaxing and shit, yet I'm at the gym at 5 a.m. in the morning, which is like 8 p.m. California time. So what's your fucking excuse, you lazy motherfuckers? Get to fucking work. Just to hurt you, all red lamp just to tease you, none of these toys on lease to, made your whole year in a week to, main bitch out of your league to, side bitch out of your league to, house so empty need a centerpiece, 20 racks a table come from ebony, cut that ivory into skinny pieces, then she clean up with her face, but I love my baby. Money need a hearing aid. You talking about me, I don't see a shade. Switch on my side like to get any lane. I guess I was wrong. This mall is like probably 3 blocks and 8 stories high. So this thing's huge. Like, I don't think we have anything. And then this little pool area right here. This is freaking awesome. I just got out of the mall and it's already dark. Hopefully, I have no clue where I'm at right now. I'm just kind of walking around aimlessly, but hopefully it's not to my death, you know? By the way, I was eating hot pot, which is pretty cool because you have this like pot and they just have this conveyor full of meat and you just pick whatever you want and put it in the pot. And you know, the funny thing is that I just tried any random thing because I had no clue what it was. And one of them was like this like black looking meat. But it was good. Hopefully it wasn't like, you know, the famous cat or a rat or something that everyone keeps telling me about. But anyway, dude, China's fucking badass. I'm just fascinated by technology, like the fact that I'm able to communicate and get around in like a completely different city, country, not knowing the language, not anything, how I'm able to just still get around and communicate with people, get what I want, and you know, I even made friends. Like I guess one of the guys at the restaurant, at one of the restaurants I go to, we're gonna go out clubbing Friday, you know? Like, what the hell? You can just land in a random city and like, gonna go hit the club with some random person I just met. That's pretty fucking awesome. I don't know about you, but anyway, for the rest of my day, I'm just gonna go fucking sit in the hot tub and like, relax and whatnot with these fucking badass China shorts that I bought. Bam.